You're fine. Yep. Lincoln?
Yep.
Jeez. Hi, Mom.
Hi, Mom. Hear that sound?
Yeah.
Hi. Okay, that was say no bad words. You know, bad is a bad word in my school.
John never says bad words. What are you talking about? Right?
No bad words. No crying. I want to say nice things about your dad.
Never heard him say bad words.
Who? Me? Oh, I never did. Riley's mom, on the other hand. God, sounds like a bond trader. We'll edit it. Don't worry.
Okay, then over here, speak the most bad
step forward. So let's do this. I'm just going to try to pop it up.
Go for it?
Yeah, yell at me if it doesn't look good.
Come on,
it's kind of kiddie-wampus. Kitty, one, two, three, go. Still going?
Yeah.
What is it doing? Did I hear it? Do some spins or spirals?
Yeah.
No. Wing overs?
No.
Yee. Whoa. It's like being on a swing set.
I don't want to.
You don't like swings?
I'll
show you radical. Back where the air is not so good. Yeah, look at that thing.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, Stay down. Stay down. I can't see it. Keep your arm down.
Mission failed! Ah. How dare you, Dad?
Huh?
How dare you? Are you joking? Why did you say hook spoon? Oh, Dad, you know the two O's in the hook spoon? Your parents. Oh. You can, like,
people die that way. If you're not hooked in, man, you're gonna be hanging on for dear life. How long do you really think you can do that for? I mean, not that long if you're a normal person.
I don't feel like a bodybuilder now.
Even then, it would be really hard. If you're an acrobat, you might be able to hold on a while longer, or like a gymnast or something. Even then, it's not gonna last forever. Yeah, you're not going to be up there forever. You got to hook in.
Well, you got to land it.
Yes. Yeah, like here, if you didn't hook in, I would just, like, land on the beach as soon as I could. Or the water, you know, just next to the beach. So people could come in and see you. Town tomorrow. Oh, we're gonna eat such good Korean food tomorrow.
What?
Japanese food, maybe? Mexican, Vietnamese, Thai. We're gonna eat Thai tonight. That's right.
I want to eat
Thai. Yep. Thai iced tea, get some. There's all kinds of good food in Thailand. You're gonna love Thailand when you finally go there. What I fear, it's funny enough, is the Thai fried rice. Okay. at all this cactus.
Huh?
Look at all this cactus right there. Lay your wing out up there and then like walk or fly past the cactus. You could do it. I'm not gonna do it now because if it didn't work, we'd have to walk all the way back to the launch. That looks like a great launch to me though. Taking off, of course. Sure, you can see the front of the cliff. You want to go in front of the cliff. That's good. Go up as high as you can on the controls. You want to brake. You can almost let go of them right now. Says danger cliff. Ah, the winds are lightening up, that's for sure. Do I take the controls? Do I take the controls? person with the nice view is the one in the front, though. Those and they got peregrines. The peregrines are smaller, I think. Oh yeah, they're fast, huh? Get a room. Kick it. Yeah, you got it. Yeah. The winds are definitely getting lighter.
What?
The winds are definitely getting lighter.
See, look. Oh. Okay. You see it?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah.